Today, we are going to make love heart nigiri sushi. We are using prepared sushi rice, which has been made pink with beetroot juice. The red topping is made from red pepper strips, which has been shallow fried. Start making nigiri sushi. We will start by making the outside of the heart shape and fill it in towards the middle. I used 28 sushi. Place cucumber or other contrasting color for a garnish. If you do not fancy red pepper, you could use carrots, beetroot, or anything that you like. Happy Valentine's Day!